Oh, bless you, but don't look so surprised. A valuable artifact, precious like the Sub Bloodstone. Give it here, come, Fred.
We can't ignore this man's suffering for our own benefit. Keeping that stone would be a terrible mistake. I appreciate your keeping that bloodstone in hope of curing.
No, we'll do as I say.
What do you mean you're keeping it for yourself? That, like a bigoted grandfather serviced by a kindly
Wulgroth grins arrogantly at the still suffering Frederick, leaving you no doubt he heartily approves of your decision not to spend the power of a bloodstone on an immaculate.
Oh, well done, comrade. Better to let this twisted son of a devil rot.
Frederick finds himself. Don't look so surprised. Imps have a long hit. That blasted imp. Blasted imp!
Frederick last saw the imp at the top of this cliff. I'm crawling like a rat here!
He must have hidden in the cave Frederick mentioned. What did he call it? The Lair of Maraschino?
Like hauling an anchor!
evading my blazing fury!
No escaping the spider's kiss.
water and it blows!
Feet again. I needed that.
Bless the Seven. I am restored.
this place reeks of stagnant magic.
If you were constructing a secret cave lair, I doubt ventilation would be your first priority.
If this was once someone's hidden lair, it seems they've long abandoned it by now.
It certainly doesn't seem to have been a planned departure, does it?
Tweak! What are you doing here? Maradino the Marvelous won't appreciate your disturbing his things. Not one bit.
Baking like a cake.
Shouldn't have done it. Shouldn't have done it. No. Bad yonks. Bad. No. Bad yonks. No. Should. Must be. He must. A little imp is too weak to kill a great master. Too small. Yonks only pushed him once. Just a little shove. How could Yox know how fast he'd fly off that cliff? Oh, he'll come for Yox. He'll kill Yox. Oh, if only Yox had courage. If only Yox were brave, like a great, brave, heroic imp. He'd march right up to Master and he'd say, oh, Yox scrambled into this cave to hide. Hide from Master till the end of time. Do you think Master will find Yox here? Oh, but Yox simply can't run away. His legs are like marmalade. What can Yox do? What can Yox...
You'd see him destroyed by his angry master. No, the imp should stay in hiding until he musters the courage to flee. Let this imp remain and find his bravery at his own pace. Perhaps, as I...
All right, we'll do it your way.
Yes! Yox will stay forever and forever, and Master will never find Yox, and maybe one day Yox will be brave, and then Yox will run free from his cave and free from Master for always! No way out! No way out! Master will
potent
kill
heat.
Yox!
Woolgraf signals you to be cautious. There are enemies nearby.
Thank you.
spotted something.
All the way to my boot soles. Oh, I needed that.